we were together all the time, we obviously had this very close bond. And then, you know, normally when you start seeing someone, you might see them a couple of times a week. We didn't go through that because we couldn't pick and choose when we saw each other. We were literally living with each other for a month. Hence, people say, oh gosh, you got engaged really fast. But for us, it just felt normal because we'd been living together for like a month. And then after we came out of the house, we were still inseparable. We were living together for like four months. And then it was after that that we got engaged. So yes, the big question is the wedding dress. Everyone's eyes will be on, you know, be on me, which is quite scary. I've kind of got an idea what I want and what I don't want, but kind of open to suggestions, if you know what I mean. That's why I'm kind of looking forward to later going and having a look at all the dresses. I'll be like a child in a sweet shop, just running around, pulling big dresses and putting them on. The designers will have a fit going, I hope your fingers are clean, like a grubby little child. Because I'm young, I'll be 22 when I get married, so I want something that's going to reflect my personality. So something a bit sassy but sexy as well. So I want like very figure hugging, and then when it gets to about here, I want it to kind of go out a little bit, but not like blancmange shape, just kind of that shape. And then I want a really long train at the back. I want that one right now.
Hi.
Hello.
Wow.
Okay, nice to meet you.
Hi.
It's Grace.
Yes.
I'm Chenka.
Hi, Chenka. Okay. Nice to meet you.
Can I take your coat for you?
Yes. Wow. We were just describing what my wedding dress I would adore, and yes. We just pulled up and I saw that as that. Yes. Well, when I came out of the house, obviously I was the bitch. And I was kind of, because I came out before Mikey, I was like, oh gosh, imagine if he comes out and he sees all this and he's like, don't want to go near her because, you know, she was the baddie. Type thing, wow. But he 100% stood by me and was like, well, I don't get where this is coming from, because obviously he had a totally different perception of me to what the public was. We thought when I came out, like, oh, people would be chucking blooming tomatoes at me in the street, but it's not like that at all. And especially now after winning the circus, it's been a real turnaround for me.
Grace, would you like to come through to the dressing room? We'll start trying some on.
I think I would. I think they have definitely. Don't have to tell me twice.
Come on, let's get in here.
The proposal was completely, like, didn't expect it to happen at all. We were going for dinner to Mirabelle's in Piccadilly. After dinner, he was like, so, it was like before coffee and dessert, I think it was actually. And he was like, do you need to go to the toilet? And I was like, I've got something in my teeth or something. I was thinking, oh my God, what's going on? You know, why are you telling me to go to the toilet? So I was, kind of took the hint. I went, actually, yeah, maybe I will just nip to the loo like this. Tottered off to the toilet, looked in the mirror, I was like going checking my teeth, I was like, is there anything in there? No. Came back out and then sat down. There was a pebble on the table that had inscribed, like engraved on it, marry me, like with a question mark. And I was like, of course, yes, you know, it was like absolutely gushing. He was like, you know, said the old, you know, the best thing that ever happened to me. And then he lifted up the napkin and there was the box, and he like opened the box up, and the ring was in there. I screamed, I like the ring more than the pebble.
Right, Grace, now let's look at this one. This is more a vintage look. So this is a fabulously, you know, beaded lace.
Oh, fancy.
And we've sort of given this a sort of a camp name, Zita.
Right.
So more film star-ish.
Don't mind what Mikey would like. My mum would like this one.
So let's just do this. Now, have you thought about wearing it over your face? Are you going to be the blushing bride?
I think I will.
Oh, fabulous, all right.
Why not?
Absolutely, so let me just do this. Let me dress this up, and then let me just put something in front for you.
I feel like a little girl playing dress up.
Well, that's what it's like here. It is like being in your mother's wardrobe and dressing up. But do you see what I mean? So that could be your entrance. I'm going to do the scary thing now.
Okay,
all right.
Go.
Look how pretty.
God, I look like a real virgin,
look,
don't I?
Look how pretty is that? Okay, Grace, so this is the dress you saw in the window.
Yeah.
Gut reaction, you said you loved it. Yeah?
I did.
So now we popped it on, darling. What do you think?
I absolutely adore it.
The other thing is, do you know how long a train you want? Because we can even go longer than
long.
This. Well, then we can make it longer and then put some twinkle on it and some Swarovski crystals and then that'll be gobsmackingly gorgeous. Yeah?
Yes. So we've got another designer to see later. So, but I have to say, he's gonna have to pull it out of the bag because this is kind of like me with my dream dress. So yeah, interesting. We'll have to wait and see, won't we? I'm quite excited.
See you soon.
See you later.
All right.
Bye.
Bye.